some important relations let me derive. Sin 2 theta is equal to, I can write it as sin theta plus theta, like sin A plus B. Sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. Sin theta cos theta plus sin theta cos theta again. What you are going to get? 2 sin theta cos theta sin 2 theta equal to. This is one formula we have to. Next, cos 2 theta is equal to, you can write cos theta plus theta, like cos A plus B. Cos A plus B. What is the formula? Cos A plus B is cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. That means cos theta minus sin theta sin theta. So cos square theta minus sin square theta. This is. But we know one thing, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So you can write cos 2 theta is equal to, instead of sin cos square theta, you can write 1 minus sin square theta. So 1 minus sin square theta, again here minus sin square theta, that is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Or you can also write like this, cos 2 theta equal to cos square theta, instead of sin square theta, you can write 1 minus cos square theta. So minus of 1 minus cos square theta. What you are going to get? Minus into minus plus. So cos square theta plus cos square theta is 2 cos square theta minus 1. Sometimes he might give sin theta only. Here 2 theta means theta plus theta I have written. So 2 sin theta cos theta I got. Sin theta can be written as sin theta by 2 plus theta by 2. So what I am going to get? 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Same way, cos 2 theta is equal to, for 2 theta you got here theta. So for theta you'll be getting theta by 2. Because 2 theta is written as theta plus theta. If theta is given, theta by 2 plus theta by 2. So I'll be getting theta by 2 on right hand side. Or cos theta can be written as 2 cos square theta by 2 minus 1. Where we are going to use this relations? See, sine 15 degrees I have to know, because I did not teach you how to calculate sine 15 degrees. That is equal to sine 45 minus 30, sine A minus B, you can do it. Or sine 75 degrees, you can write sine 45 plus 30 degrees. So sine A plus B formula. In the same way, cos 15, cos 75, tan 15, tan 75, like this you can derive. And one more thing, oh, this value is also very, very important. It is 37 degrees or 53 degrees. So 3, 4, 5. Very simple. Sine 37. For 37 degrees, 3 is opposite, 4 is adjacent. For 53, 4 is opposite, 3 is adjacent. So hypotenuse anyway, opposite to 90 degrees is 5 only. So I need sine 37. Sine 37 is opposite side by hypotenuse. So 3 by 5. Cos 53 is adjacent by hypotenuse. So adjacent is 3, 5. Tan 53. Tan 53 is opposite by adjacent. So for 53 degrees, opposite is 4, adjacent is 3. That's why tan 53 is 4 by 3. In this way, we can go for calculating any trigonometric ratio value for this 37 degrees and 53 degrees.